Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we are underway with this stand-up only fight as we remind you of the rule set here. No grappling or wrestling.
Wow!
Oh, big left hook there.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, big left hook over the top.
Wow, and he's down.
Oh, huge roundhouse kick, but it's no good, Joe.
Nice shot.
How about that chin?
He's looking for that elbow.
Beats the elbow there. Nice knee to the midsection there.
Oh, he tagged him! This could be it.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh! Body kick, look at that.
We gotta fight, folks.
Lands a hard shot with the left.
Oh, another one! He's got him here.
Wow! Oh, my goodness! That's a head kick.
Oh. Another knockdown!
Oh. Oh!
And just like that, the fight is over. All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so here we go with this stand-up only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight. Oh, caught him with the head kick.
Whoa! He tagged him. Oh, my goodness. Back up to his feet.
Knee to the body. Trying to land the elbow there to no avail.
Oh, he nailed him!
Oh!
Back up. He is going after it here. Oh! Fainting. Oh. Big right hand.
Knee to the body. There, the defense is holding up.
Ooh, big elbow.
Big knee to the body.
That's what hurt him. This could be it.
Oh,
what a leg kick.
Oh, huge.
Hurt again!
Back to the feet!
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, that one is going to be hard to top when it comes to handing out performance bonuses late in the night. A huge kick for the knockout victory, and he couldn't have caught him much more flush. Full force, full extension, and you knew if he connected with that weapon at one point in this fight, it was going to spell the end of the night for his opponent. Mission accomplished right there.
Watch this again here. Bang.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career. We go back inside the octagon for the official. Coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
All right, so this highly anticipated stand-up only event is now underway. Friendly reminder on the rules, and hopefully you play by them. No grappling of any type. So if you like striking, this is the event for you. Also, fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. This is a stand-up only event. Let's see how it plays out.
That one hurt.
Oh, beautiful combination. Punches and punches.
Up to his feet.
Big knee to the body.
Good defense there. He hurt him with that hook. Oh, he got tagged.
He's got him here.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? He's back.
Misses with the right hand. How about that chin? Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Punch is dropped. Try to establish that jab. And he gets hit with an outside leg kick. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Kick lands.
Oh, big overhand.
Lands a hard shot with the left.
We'll see if he can follow it up.
He is going after it here. He went for an elbow.
Inside leg kick is there. And lands inside again. Just misses with the right.
Oh, and he's down.
Working out of that southpaw stance.
Nice.
All right, so some fatigue striking, I guess you would call it here. He is landing, but just not inflicting much damage because his stamina is on low. Oh, nice knee to the body for him there. Very nice.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
And those knees aren't just for effect. Those are doing real damage. Oh, nice knee to the body. Very nice. Lands a punch.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Trying to get that one here to stun him.
This could be it.
Whoa!
Back to his feet again. Amazing. He tagged him again.
Big body shot. Oh, huge block.
He hurt him again. He is rocked. Hard straight punch.
Oh, the jab followed by the right hand.
That's a big hook. Nice leg kick.
Oh, big right hand there.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks. He's fainting with the punch.
Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. He's already landed several in this round and really starting to do some appreciable damage to his opponent's lead leg. Finds a home for that left hook. Oh, straight right. Oh!
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, big left.
Pouring blood. They can stop this fight.
Goes upstairs for an elbow.
He's picking him apart. High kick! He hurt him.
Knee to the body.
This could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
The left hook hits home. Big knee to the body. Bell, that's the end of the round. You heard the horn, and it came just as he was stunned by a huge shot right before the end of the round. So, saved by the bell. Back to the stool, 60 seconds with which to recover. We'll see if his corner can keep his head in the fight.
And here is one more massive punch he lands that really stuns.
Stop, 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 stop. Second round, you ready? You ready? Let's
All right, go. Round two. Defense there. Huge block. Oh!
There's a nice inside leg kick. Showing the punch. Nice inside leg kick.
Wow!
Don't rush in.
See the total strikes? Well, the strike lands, but he is visibly fatigued, Joe, and as such, not doing a whole lot of damage at this point in the fight.
Wow.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, a huge block there.
Left outer thigh is really starting to bruise. He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Oh, he wobbled him.
He's got him hurt here. Oh! Knee to the body. Hits the elbow there. You're seeing a lot of different looks tonight, Joe. Switches to southpaw once again. How about that shin?
That one hurt.
Lands a big elbow.
Oh, man, that is rough. Oh, another one! He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up. Big shots!
Big
body
shot.
Shot there, too. Nasty elbow stops his opponent for the KO.
Yeah, Joe, nasty elbow is right as he stops his opponent here and ultimately ends wins the fight. It takes great technique, but also a lot of confidence and a lot of repetitions in the gym to execute elbows with maximum force over a short distance. So when guys do it right, it's a spectacle to watch and absolutely devastating. Beautiful end result for him here tonight.
And let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 20 seconds of round number two.
Stevie Wonder on the pianos. DC Liberace in the building. Ray Charles.